हमारे बीच में शाहिद सिद्दीकी साहब मौजूद हैं जो फॉर्मर मेंबर ऑफ पार्लियामेंट हैं और उसके साथ साथ किसी पॉलिटिकल पार्टी के आरएलडी के वाइस प्रेसिडेंट हैं। और जब ये सारी चीज़ें शुरू हुई थी तो बहुत सन्नाटा था इंडियन सोसाइटी में। तो एक सिविल सोसाइटी का ह्यूमन राइट एक्टिविस्ट का ग्रुप गया था जिसको हर्ष लीड कर रहे थे, और उसके साथ साथ एक पार्लियामेंटेरियंस का ग्रुप भी गया हुआ था एम्बेसडर्स के साथ में मिलने और उनसे अपनी सॉलिडरिटी का इजहार करने। उसमें शाहिद साहब भी मौजूद थे। मैं शाहिद सिद्दीकी साहब से रिक्वेस्ट करता हूँ कि वह अपनी बात रखें।
Excellencies, friends, as we stand here today, we know that thousands of children, women are dying in Gaza, and every death is not just a death of an individual, of a child, of a woman, of a human being. We are all dying with them. Humanity is dying with them. And unfortunately, I'll say, United Nations, which represented all of us, is bit by bit dying in Gaza. And today, we feel helpless, we feel sad, and we feel that if we are not able to save Gaza, if we are not able to save Palestinians in Palestine, then we will not be able to save a peaceful, just world in coming days. We'll be back to those days of 1930s and 40s when we killed millions. Unfortunately, our brothers who belong to the Jewish religion, and I will say that today the genuine Jews stand with Palestinians. People of all religions who really believe in religion, have faith in God, have faith in humanity, stand with Palestinians. And this today is a big question mark on all those who talk of human rights, civil rights, democracy, peace. They have been exposed in Gaza. And let me just say that in 1980s, early 80s, when Sabra Shatila happened, and our great leader Mr. Yasser Arafat was surrounded in Sabra and Shatila, and Moshe Dayan was with his forces, was trying to kill as many Palestinians as possible. We had organized a huge gathering in Delhi. We had collected medicines, we had collected funds, and we had gone to Mrs. Indira Gandhi, who was the Prime Minister at that time. And she was so kind, so graceful, that she gave us a special plane to take all those help material to Sabra and Shatila in Lebanon. Not through, and it was a very difficult situation, and we did that. Today, we feel that we are not able to do our duty, not to Palestinians, but to humanity and to India, and to India that we believe in, the India of Mahatma Gandhi, India of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, and even India of Atal Bihari Vajpayee, who believed that to give, to without giving equal rights, political rights, just rights to Palestinians, there cannot be peace in West Asia, who stood with Palestinians not at that time. And I believe that this government, our government today, will stand, will believe in what Atalji said, and will go ahead and do something, because as Indians, we have always stood by Palestinians, we have always stood by any people who have suffered globally. That is our duty as Indians. And therefore, today I stand here as an Indian, as a human person who believes in humanity, to say that we stand with Palestine. And if we do not stand with Palestine, we don't stand with ourselves. We feel ashamed of being human. Thank you very much.